about my 21st run. I didn't make it last year. I had a broken water pipe, and I failed about 10 miles from Brighton. 1909 I was born, and the car was made in 1904. So, you know, nearly.
Lanchester, twin cylinder, 12 horsepower. Failed to get there in the last 2 years, so it would be a bit more successful this year.
How long do you think it
will take? All day, I should think.
What do you think it's going to take to get to Brighton?
3-4 hours.
That's very good. Is this your first run? Or?
No, I think I've done about four.
Joke?
Yeah.
Like a semi-automatic gearbox.
Yeah.
How many gears have you got?
Two.
Oh, same as a Cadillac, the open side wheel.
Yeah, almost identical. It's on the end there, so you change the gear.
How was it like being at the sharp end?
Nearest the accident.
I'm quite used to it, actually. I'm always in the front, don't I, John?
The auto, you put her feet out.
I've been trying, but she's still here.
We've seen the last of the rain for today.
How long does it take you to get to Brighton?
I hope to be there by 2 o'clock.
At least it's not raining, that's the main thing. It doesn't matter how cold it is, but it's just the rain.
How many runs have you done to Brighton?
I think this is the 9th one. The gearbox has only finished on Monday, so hopefully it hasn't really been for a good test yet, so hopefully it should be alright.
You're looking forward to a good meal tonight.
Yeah, that's right.
How many years have you been doing this, sir?
About 11.
How long do you think it'll take you to get to Brighton?
Probably about 3 hours, I suppose.
3 hours, that's very quick.
It's quite a good car.